Ah, the art of humor, like sprinkling joy over the mundane. Here are 50 quirky, witty, and downright funny quotes to tickle your funny bone and brighten your day with laughter that's just a little contagious. I told my wife she was drawing her eyebrows too high. She looked surprised. I'm on a seafood diet. I see food and I eat it. Why don't scientists trust atoms? Because they make up everything. I'm reading a book on anti-gravity. It's impossible to put down. I used to play piano by ear, but now I use my hands. I'm not lazy, I'm on energy-saving mode. I'm trying to lose weight, but it keeps finding me. My bed is a magical place where I suddenly remember everything I was supposed to do. Why was the math book sad? It had too many problems. I told my computer I needed a break. Now it won't stop sending me Kit Kats. I'm not clumsy, the floor just hates me. I'm so good at sleeping, I can do it with my eyes closed. My dentist told me I need a crown. I said, I know, right? I'm not short, I'm fun-sized. I'm not a baker, but I make a mean batch of reservations. I'm in shape. Round is a shape, isn't it? I'm allergic to mornings. I told my wife she should embrace her mistakes. She gave me a hug. Why did the scarecrow win an award? Because he was outstanding in his field. I'm not arguing, I'm just explaining why I'm right. I used to be a banker, but I lost interest. I told my wife she should do lunges to stay in shape. That would be a big step forward. I'm not a complete idiot, some parts are missing. I'm not addicted to chocolate. Chocolate is addicted to me. I'm on a whiskey diet. I've lost 3 days already. I'm not old, I'm vintage. I told my wife she should embrace her mistakes. She said, I did. I married you. I'm so good at sleeping, I can do it with my eyes open. I used to have a handle on life, but then it broke. I'm not a doctor, but I can give you a placebo. I'm on a strict diet. I eat everything I want, and I just don't swallow. I told my wife she was overreacting. She rolled off the couch. I'm not clumsy, the floor just needed a hug. I'm not lazy, I'm in energy-saving mode. I'm not fat, I'm just easier to see. I told my wife she should embrace her mistakes. She hugged me. I'm not arguing, I'm just explaining why I'm right, slowly. I'm not short, I'm concentrated awesome. I'm not a complete idiot, some parts are on backorder. I'm not a baker, but I need you. I'm not old, I'm chronologically gifted. I'm on a seafood diet. I see food and I eat it. Especially if it's shrimp. I told my wife she should do squats to stay in shape. She disappeared. I'm not addicted to coffee, we're just in a committed relationship. I'm not a financial advisor, but if you need some spare change, I'm here. I'm not a fan of puns, unless they're all about buns. I told my wife she was drawing her eyebrows too high. She looked surprised, then drew them higher. I'm not a baker, but I'm rising to the occasion. I'm not clumsy, I'm just testing gravity, constantly. I'm not lazy, I'm just on energy-saving mode, indefinitely. Conclusion. Hope these quips brought a chuckle or a grin. Remember, life's too short to take seriously all the time, embrace the laughter.